king of the alligators lives there. She sings this song to the guardian spirit and tells him her trouble. According to the story, the spirit takes pity on her and actually fetches the water for her. She returns home happy and smiling.